It's a topic no one wants to talk about, his family or otherwise, but the reality is, you know, when he passes, there will be a changing of hands of that organization, whether it happens immediately, something could go in trust for a couple of years. But Rodgers Communications up there in Toronto, they have a relationship with the Bills from playing games there. They own Sky Dome. The league wants to keep this a regional franchise. I can tell you one interesting name in that fray, though. John Bon Jovi has significant interest about trying to purchase that team and run that team one day. I'm told he added legs to his tour to spend more time in Buffalo.
Wow.
He's been around hobnobbing, meeting various power brokers in that area. Something he even fired Richie Sambora, his longtime guitarist, to save costs, to be more liquid, to go buy an NFL team. I'm serious.
I mean, you can't move.